What's up, guys? Welcome back to another live video. It is Monday, the 7th of June, and we have West Brom episode 3. And we are in first. And, well, first of all, let's quickly look at this. Anyone 60 rated? Nope. Oh, and also, is anyone getting kicked out? No. Something like that. Now let's quickly check the calendar. We have 5 games today because we got kicked out of the cup. So what happened in September? We beat Luton 3-1, beat Millwall 3-1. Beat Derby 1-0, lost to Newport County in the Cup 4-0, beat Birmingham City 6-0, and beat Preston 2-1. Who have we got today? Well, we've got Barnsley, Coventry, Fulham, Huddersfield, and Sheffield Wednesday. Well, let's see. So Fulham will be playing. Barnsley are in. A place that we definitely won't play. Oh, so we already know the 3 teams that we will be playing, and them 3 teams are Coventry, Fulham, and Huddersfield. They are the 3 games we will be playing. So Barnsley is a game we will be simming. So when we get to Barnsley, I will be muting my mic, and you will be enjoying the commentator. We have a thingy from China. Won't be accepting that. Let's get into it then. Bye, guys. But we're gonna have to use, what is Mason Isles? It's okay. No, he's not. We're gonna have to use the second team anyway. Because, actually no, we can use the first team. Let's get into it. Enjoy!
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, he played that one really well. Well read to ease the pressure. Wilshire. It's with Yokushlu. Wilshire. Not showing good defensive judgment. Romain Sawyers. And now King, in the right place to cut out the pass. Okai Yokushlu. Romain Sawyers. King, and he's through here. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Sawyers. Wilshire. King. Jack Wilshire with it. Must score! Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Phillips. And the emphasis is on creativity. Opportunity it is. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. And taken away. This looks promising out wide. King. Well, let's see about the cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Wilshire. Looks promising, this. Wilshire has it. Just cutting off the supply. Palmer. Well, they must exercise caution, standing off as they are. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well cleared away. Oh, nice ball over the top. Superbly read and executed. Wilshire. Cooper. So the game has been restarted. The second half is underway.
Well, we have to have a better second half. That first half was pretty dull, wasn't it? Both sets of players need to shake themselves out of this malaise that they're in at the moment. I'm sure the managers have had a word at half-time.
What a splendid volley it was, but denied by the frame of the goal.
Well, he took the chance, didn't he? He swung his leg at it in a volley and it's hit the woodwork.
Palmer. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Take it away. Wilshire. Could go ahead. In it goes. Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead. 1-0 then.
Goal. Number 9, Joshua King.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Darnell Furlong, and he read it well, intercepting it. Phillips might be able to get in behind the defence. It's opening up for them, losing possession. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. King. Well, no danger now. Promising attack, this. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger, but he did his job defensively.
Please remove the car as soon as possible. Thank you.
What can he do from here? Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Chance to cross. Wilshire. He's found a pocket of space. Furlong. Jack Wilshire with it. It's with Yokushlu. He just needs to keep a cool head. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Read it superbly to take back possession. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Cooper. Wilshire has it. Can he convert? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And behind it's gone for a corner. And now this game is officially over and a success story for the Baggies. Lee, how would you sum
Barcelona, Barnsley, nil, with Brom, one.
Really tight game that was.
Let's go! Bam, 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 bam. Just need to quickly check the settings because I had to do something. And it. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. So we are staying first, but with this game coming up, will we still be first? Or will we drop points? Coventry is another team we will be simming. Because we've been... Oh, wait, no. I can't remember. Let's quickly look. Because this is the one time we get to see what will happen for the last time. So, we're definitely playing Huddersfield. Yes, I will be simming Coventry. He's still gone. dun, dun, dun. Right, I'll see you guys afterwards. Bye.
And so the match is underway. Sawyers. Well, they know they need to stop him. This looks promising. King. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Fruitful looking attack. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity, foiling them effectively. Allen. And snuffing out the danger. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Getting in there to take it away. Allen might be able to produce from this position. Chance to play it in. And space here on the flank. And smart defending. In position here to protect the ball. Romain Sawyers. Phillips. Sawyers. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Well, they need to get tighter. And teammates to play it to. Furlong. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Furlong. Wilshire. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Okai Yokushru. And space to cross it. King. Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Joshua King. Okai Yokushru. And news of a goal at the Cardiff City Stadium. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Cardiff City. 53 minutes, please. 2-1.
And King! In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
It's Bromwich Albion goal.
The opening goal of the game, then. King.
With the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance,
Robert Snodgrass, Jack Wilshire with it. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Well, it fizzled out. Joshua King. Walker, Godden, Reed, Matt Godden. That's a lovely ball. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Can they create something from here? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Allen. An authoritative challenge. Callum O'Hare, spot on with that tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Using his physical strength to shield it. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Read it superbly to take back possession. And room now out on the flank. Wilshere. He just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Robert Snodgrass. Wilshere has it. Romain Sawyers. He's managed to lose his marker. Was an important piece of defending. And with that, the referee brings this match to an end. It's the West Bromwich Albion fans who'll head home happy. 3 points.
Coventry City, 0, West Brom, 1. Close the games, chat. Well, not chat, comments. I feel like I'm streaming, but I'm not. I can't stream every day. I have to make videos. Yeah, so Joshua King's still up there. Let's go. And we are first still. And now we have Fulham. Who has Gallagher appearances? What do you mean? They're unhappy. Butler. Sign. No. You release. Sign. Reject. Sign. Okay. Release. Sign. Gonna just run off. Do I care? Really? Okay. How much money do we have? 6 mil? I only care about Digne, I don't care about Gallagher, but let's see if we can get both. Oh, Gallagher. Okay, let me do Digne first. Okay, to buy. Bam. Gallagher. Gallagher to buy. Bam. I won't jig no more. Let's play then. West Brom vs Fulham. Yeah.
Simply have to focus on this man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello from the Midlands, we find ourselves at the Hawthorns.
Sawyers.
I'm Derek Ray, King. Ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's West Bromwich Albion, and they take on Fulham.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere Phillips. As usual here.
Can he put King!
Right in the nick of time.
Areola. Anguiza. Reed. Kierani. Reed. Aina. Boy Reed. Aina.
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 Reed.
A fine use of the ball.
Aina. Reed.
Bobby Reed.
Kearney. Tackled. Yusluhu. Joshua
well,
King.
We know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he's formed Joshua sensational, King. Derek. He can't stop scoring. He's having so much fun out there. Consistent
Aina.
Form, relentless Reed. Hunger, a desire that goes beyond
Bobby
the goal.
Reed.
He's got that extra yard.
Reed.
It's a joy to watch.
And Guiza.
Tom
Kearney.
Alexander
Mitrovic. Tackled by Cooper.
Well,
Anson. Brian. Reed. Josluhu, King, Sawyers, King.
King. Not high quality defending.
Kearney, Reed,
Aina,
Tussin,
Tom Kearney,
Kenny,
and
Mitrovic.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Cooper. Bartley. Kearney. Bobby Reed.
Reed. Can they nudge in front?
Saved by Johnston. And Bobby Reed gets it back to Anguiza.
Anguiza
tackled by Cooper.
Really needed to be spot on with
Sawyers.
The
Phillips. Sawyers.
He's got the right idea with
Joshua
that pass.
King.
And nothing positive
Areola.
Comes of it, unfortunately.
Anderson. Kearney.
Lookman.
Furlong. Lookman, sorry. Kearney.
It is to be a throw-in.
Furlong. Cooper. Johnston. Gives it away
mistake
to Bobby Reed. Bobby Reed.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Bartley. Bobby Reed.
Tosin.
Kearney.
Oh, nice ball.
Mitrovic. And Guiza.
Mitrovic.
Mitrovic.
Reed now.
Reed. Full shield interception. Snodgrass.
Well,
King. Joshua King.
Man.
Joshua King! Goal!
To give them the lead, they have their reward.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the
Kearney.
Keeper, he just smashes it past him. Gives him Mitchell no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Freeze.
Fulham stats for possession.
Yes,
brilliant.
Dean
but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other.
Aina.
You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility
Anguiza.
Yourself. Make something
Kearney.
Happen in this game.
Anguiza. Anderson tackled. Brian.
Lookman.
Brian.
Danger here as he
yeah,
runs
man. Lookman. Bartley. What a. Loshuhu King. Half time. West Brom 1. Fulham. None. Mitrovic. Kearney. Reed. Kearney. Anguiza. Lookman. Still Lookman running down the wing for Fulham. Bobby Reed!
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well.
Bartley it's gives it away to Bobby Reed. Bobby
hands.
Reed! Saved by Johnson.
But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save and that's what you pay top dollar for your goalkeeper.
Boucher clears. Here's Bobby Reed.
It's
Kearney.
Can he finish?
Johnston will just
save.
Townsend. Aina took out. Anguiza. Mitrovic. Mitrovic! Saved by Johnston. Townsend. Cooper. Yosluhu. Joshua King.
And
Joshua King.
Advance.
Saved by Areola. Aina clears.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Yellow card.
They decided that now Phillips. Is the time to go to the bench.
Here's King. Anderson with the block.
Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow.
Kearney. Duckman tackled by Furlong.
Wilshere.
Anguiza. Kearney.
Reed.
Kearney.
Cavallo.
Tackled by Townsend. Aina. Lamina. Cavallo. Kearney. Cavallo. Aina. Aina. Tackled by Cooper. Corner. Lookman's going to shake.
Over it comes.
Cleared by Jack Wilshere. But Cavallo. Kearney. Lookman. Cooper clears. Anderson. Wilshere. Joshua King. Goes past one defender.
End product or not.
Jack Wilshere. Brian with the block. Corner.
Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to
Phillips.
Add to their advantage.
Snodgrass.
Happy to take on the
saved
shot.
By Areola.
Comfortable catch for Areola.
Mitrovic, Lamina.
Now the championship
Mitrovic.
Is such a competitive division, and this is
Kearney.
A game for you to look forward to on
Lookman.
EA TV. It's West Bromwich Albion, and they'll be taking on Huddersfield Town.
Townsend clears.
Always a great atmosphere
Wilshere.
In that stadium. It should
Not
be a
grass.
Really entertaining match.
King.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should
Sawyers.
Be fine in this game. The fans are
King.
Certainly doing their bit.
Joshua King! Goal.
He's made it a
2-0.
No
14th goal of this championship campaign so far. Kearney. Anderson. Anguiza. Lamina. Lookman. Kearney. Anguiza. Lamina. Cleared by Townsend. Wilshere. King. Joshua King. Tackled by Anderson.
Jethuhu.
Wilshere. Anderson. Kearney. Mitrovic. Calavera. Cleared by Cooper. Lookman!
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down. Why not?
Bartley. Just gonna keep it in the corner and go. Wham! West Brom 2 for them. Neil. Sean is going
in.
Sean is going
in.
Summer heartbreaking. Make a maybe say. Keep up my swell. Still with Aizen. So that's his hit. West Brom 2, Fulham 0. But that isn't the last game. We've still got two more games to play in this West Bromwich Albion October Episode 3 Career Mode. Can I go? Okay. But I don't want to buy Diagne. So just if you can get back with me, please. Here's Huddersfield. I think we should sim this one because it is Huddersfield. And they are 20th. Anyone agree? I agree with myself. So we're gonna sim Huddersfield. Don't stop, but keep on rolling. Keep on going, keep on, keep on, keep on. Yeah, because now they're below Barnsley. Somebody calling. I'm just gonna. Put out this team. No, I didn't mean to play. No! Yeah, so I'm gonna sing this one, guys. Hey, anything I have. Anything, it's a challenge. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Yeah, keep on.
One man, the focus of attention. Amid rumours that he's leaving the club, he starts today live on EA TV. And the contest begins. Untidy on the ball. Jake Livermore. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. Mateusz Pereira. Crossing possibilities. Can they get in behind them? Every pass hitting its target. He's got to score! Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Nias, what's he going to do? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Kyle Edwards. And teammates to play it to. Running with the ball confidently. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Livermore. Jake Livermore. Grady Diangana. Must score! Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And a good-looking pass. And space to cross it. Jonathan Hogg.
Hogg?
Nias, what's he going to do? It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Jake Livermore. Diagne. Can they convert? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So 2-0 now. Livermore. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. They do pass the ball with authority. And just like that, they've lost possession. Now this could really lift spirits. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Diangana. He's protecting it effectively. Gibbs. Diagne. Keeping it moving dynamically. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, they've given him too much space. Good defending to prevent the chance. And he read it well. Mateusz Pereira. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Could cross it in here. Surely! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. This is looking threatening. Good pass. Getting in there to intercept. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Not offside by the merest of margins. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Untidy in possession. Toffolo. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Effective challenge. Well, great read there to intercept. On the offensive. Well, possibilities in the centre. Jake Livermore. And the ball's gone. And now this game is officially over. And a
right, chat. Only soft game I will not be talking. Right. Digne. Except Gallagher. Except. Diagne, delegate, bam, Gallagher, delegate, bam. So this game I will not be talking in, but I hope you do enjoy it all. Diagne is the first one to accept, so accept. Did and Diagne's in. One of us, one of us. He is one of us. Oh, come on, they're 23rd. Simming, sorry, chat. I only did play one game, but sorry. It's gonna be a sim match. Enjoy. Doing what I do, I'm making moves. I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously. Where the views been? Be the odds, I'm like the haters. Every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mom and dad are happy to be taking off, and they ain't got a worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now and they kick off here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And space for the cross. Very comfortable when in possession. Good defending to prevent the chance. Not covering up defensively. This might have potential. Darnell Furlong. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Throw-ins given. Okai Yokushru, King. You can sense the threat is there. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely... Well, the post getting in the way there. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. And a chance to whip it in here. King. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Looks promising, this. Phillips. It's there for him. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. The opening goal of the game, then.
Romain Sawyers. And capitalised there. Not there to intercept. It looks promising. And now Wilshire. King. For the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, a second goal for them here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Townsend. Real danger. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
This looks promising out wide. Oh, big chance! He had to react, and did. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, not great defending. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Townsend. Well, he's got past his man. Okay, Yokushlu. Townsend. And played the pass well. Wilshire. A real opening now. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Unable to keep the ball. And news coming through from the Liberty Stadium where a goal has been scored. Alan McAnally can fit us in.
It's a third goal for Wycombe Wanderers. 61 minutes played, 3-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. He succeeds in clearing it. Barry Bannon. Okay, Yokushlu. Snodgrass. King. Furlong. And that's an important intervention. Okay, Yokushlu. And the emphasis is on creativity. And able to get a body in the way. Can't get the shot through. Just the clearance that was needed. This looks promising. In possession, Matt Phillips. Opportunity! Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Barry Bannon. Now Patterson, foiling them effectively. Running with the ball confidently. He's protecting it well. Textbook defending inside the box. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And with that, the referee brings this match to an end. It's the West Bromwich Albion fans who'll head home happy. 3 points picked up, Lee.
Well, it was a very...
Sorry, there's another reason why I can say that it's Matt who prefer to go and do something. We beat Sheffield Wednesday clean off their legs, 4-0. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, make it great. Also, turn on those post notifications and I'll see you all next time. Bye.